My name is Sireesha. I'm a housewife. I have the family of five, my father-in-law, my husband. I have two daughters, Akshay and Divya. 6 years back, my father died of liver cancer. And we went to so many doctors with different opinions. One doctor said chemotherapy, and one doctor said chemotherapy is not going to help him. So we are like confused what to do. Then my sister-in-law introduced with her organic food cures liver cancer. So initially we didn't believe how can organic food cure liver cancer. So we thought like, let us try. Initially I was confused, where can I get trustworthy vegetables and fruits? So I just thought, why don't I try 24 mantra, because it's the first organic store in India. So I went there, start buying vegetables, fruits and groceries there. My father reports says that disease started reducing. I'm a strong believer that health comes from the soil, not from the hospital, not from the medical shops. Please encourage farmers who are growing food organically. I'm Sireesha. This is the story of my organic journey. I hope this helps you all.